This week on Brown Bags and Stardom, we visit Radford High School's talent preliminary rounds to see who will be the ones to represent Radford at the statewide finals that will be held at the Hard Rock Cafe in April. Plus, we have 12-year-old ukulele prodigy, Rio Saito jamming with Johnny Kai at Banana Patch Lounge. And Miss Hawaii Team USA, Samantha Neyland, interviewing two-time winner Brown Bags and Stardom ukulele champion, Ryan Nakagama. And it's all coming up here on OC16's Channel 12.